Charlie Barnet and his orchestra with Cherokee on a Cardinal 70 RPM record from 1947. This is a re-recording of the hit of his that he made 9 years earlier in 1938, which I highly recommend if you haven't heard. Anyways, this is the A side and the B side. You can see here on screen or in the description below. It's called the New Redskin Rumba, which is basically a part two to this. Other than that, thanks for watching and listening. Hope to see you guys down in the comments below or in the next video.